There are two ways you can record Zoom meetings and webinars: locally on your computer or to the cloud in your Zoom web portal. Cloud recording is available to licensed Zoom users. Only host and co-host can record a meeting or webinar to the cloud, and recordings will appear in the host Zoom web portal. You'll find many cloud recording options related to recording layouts, sharing permissions, and more in your Zoom web portal recording settings menu. Though we won't cover all of these settings in detail, you're encouraged to explore more on your own. Once in a meeting or webinar, navigate to the main toolbar and click the record icon. Next, choose Record to the Cloud.
Recording in progress.
Participants are notified that a recording has started through an audio message and pop-up, unless recording notifications are disabled within the Zoom web portal settings. The host and participants will see a recording indicator in the top left corner. There are many options for cloud recording layouts. If you have specific preferences, you should select them before the event. Let's take a look at a few. You can choose to record speaker or gallery view alongside a shared screen, all three separately, or audio only. Pause or stop the recording at any time in the main toolbar where you started the recording.
Recording stopped.
The indicator in the top left corner changes with the recording status.
Recording in progress.
If you pause and start again, the recording will stay within one single video file. If you stop and start again, a new video file will be created for the next recording segment. After the meeting or webinar has ended, Zoom will send an email to the host's email address when the process is complete. There will be two links in that email. The first is for the host to view and manage the recording in their web portal. The second contains all the information needed to share the recording with attendees. Depending on the settings you chose, this may include a passcode. Simply copy and paste the information into an email, chat, or other communication tool. Your cloud recordings can also be retrieved and managed in your Zoom web portal at any time. Click Recordings, then the Cloud tab. Click Share to choose or change the sharing permissions, like whether viewers can download the video or a passcode is required, or to copy the sharing information. Click the More drop-down to download or delete the recording. Well, that's it for now. I guess I better stop this recording. See you later.
Recording stopped.